This hike was not our first choice on this day. We wanted to do Mount Olympus, but there was a sign at the trailhead about avoiding the summit due to raptors. Our second choice was Teddy's Teeth, but we didn't have snowshoes. So we decided on Sprague Lake and Emerald Mountain. We'd done both from the East Portal Trailhead before, but we started with Sprague and were a little low on energy for this steep push up to Emerald, so this time we did Emerald first. Emerald Mountain is very short but steep. It was a dry trail until just before the summit where it became snow-covered. Even though we've been on this summit before, it was great to get the views of the national park from this angle. Ronto, the foxy hiking companion, was glad to be up there with Chasm the hiking bear. Thank you. Much of the trail over to Sprague Lake was pretty snow-covered. With it being later in the afternoon, we definitely had some slush that we were encountering along the way. Sprague Lake is very nice, but not on my list of favorite lakes in the park. However, I feel extremely grateful to be able to sleep in and still have an experience such as this.